first time I found out I was pregnant, my husband told me actually that I was. And then I took a pregnancy test and he was right. I was by myself and then I came screaming to tell him. And he was like, what? So you're okay? I'm like, you're pregnant. He's like, whoa, that's freaky. I'm like, that's definitely not the reaction that I hoped for. But then I think as the moment sunk in a few minutes later, he's like, we're gonna have a baby. I'm like, there it is. That's the moment. Let that one tear out, please, my husband, let it out. It's like, thank you. And then he did. The first time I saw my baby being scanned was so emotional because I found out very early that I was pregnant. So I had to wait quite a bit before she saw it. And that's actually the reason for her nickname, because she looked like a little sugar bean. The first time I experienced Bean's kick, I thought I needed a fart, if I'm being honest. I thought, I'm like, okay, I need some gas, but this gas feels funny. Because someone told me it feels like butterflies or gas. I'm like, I'm not sure which one it is or if I should let out a whiff or not. But it was actually her, and I was in bed, and it was the weirdest thing ever. I'm like, babe. He's like, what? I'm like, I think she's kicking. I'm like, come feel. But it was too soon for him to actually be able to feel it. So yeah, it was my moment to bump by myself a little bit. The first time I saw her in person, geez, that moment. And it literally is a moment, because when they just push her out and she's there and they're like, there you go, that's your baby, wah! They throw her on your chest, they're like, ah, there's my child. But no, that's something dramatic. But yeah, it is like a very fast moment. And I remember looking at her and I was like, there's my baby, I'm so glad she's here. And like, oh, she's so blue. Why is my baby so blue? And like very crinkled. I looked at my husband, he's like, yeah, nah. I was like, yeah, it's a real thing. Cause newborns are all very ugly. So. But it was like, there she is. This is the baby that I've been feeling inside my tummy for so long. And I'm actually so happy to meet her. It was a very emotional moment. And I think having my husband by my side in those moments were completely priceless. And to see her and everything I've pictured her to look like, and there she is in real life for me to touch and to hold. I mean, feeling her inside of me is a different story. But I must say that it was a bit bittersweet in the sense that I now have to share her with everyone, when before she was just mine and only I could feel it, well, so to say. But now there she is out and open and she's here. It is life changing. The first time it hit me that I'm a mom was the first night we were actually in the hospital. Because like the hospital I was at, I was able to give birth and then they take the baby and put the pram in the room and I could sleep with my husband in the room with us. And I remember being so scared to fall asleep that I was worried if I don't hear her crying or if something happens to her in her sleep, like what happens? I had like a breathing mat to make sure the mat was okay. And I was sitting there looking at my husband peacefully sleeping and looking at her peacefully sleeping and just like, this is my baby and I'm responsible for her forever. And I'm a mom, like, I was a pregnant lady before, but now she's here and like, it's a real thing, like, I'm a mom. And I'm responsible for this human being the same way that my mom is responsible for me. And those moments are moments that hit you the most because I now understand my mom's love. I now understand a mother's love. And I'm able to experience it for myself and it's a completely different feeling. And it exceeds everything I've ever expected it to be, actually. The first time I got scared as a mom was actually when we were still in hospital, when they told us that she has jaundice. I was prepared to leave, bags were packed, family was here, yay, we're gonna go away. And then they're like, you guys can't leave, she needs to stay an extra day because she's got jaundice. And no, honestly, we didn't know, she looked really yellow, but I'm thinking it's a mixed baby, so maybe like this yellow, we don't know her color. Literally, we don't know what color she's supposed to be. So she looks really yellow, the doctor's like, let's just see if it's jaundice or not, then it was. And in as much as I knew that it's something that's completely normal, kids get it all the time, I was so scared that what if my kid's case is the extreme end of it, where she gets really sick and she, you know, something happens to her. And those are the moments I got really, really scared, where I felt like it's out of my hands. There's nothing I can literally do to help her. There's nothing, I can't make her not have jaundice and open her, put some sun in her eyes. Like, I literally can't help that. But that was very, very scary, I think, as motherhood, was that moment when they told me something was wrong.